Jonathan Everett Sargent, October 23, 1816 to January 6, 1890, was an American lawyer and politician who served as the Speaker of the New Hampshire House of Representatives, as the President of the New Hampshire Senate, and as the Chief Justice of the New Hampshire Superior Court of Judicature.